We're here today at SLE Equipment in Nashville, Tennessee, and I'm going to be going over the S200XT zero-turn mower from Snapper Pro. This mower is going to come in 61 and 72-inch decks. It's going to have 7-gauge steel deck on it, cast iron spindles, which are all greasable. You can grease those by getting your grease gun down in this little hole in this cover here, and there's one on the other side. And then to get to the middle spindle, there's a knob. You can take the floor pan off here, just turn that knob, lift it up. You can grease your spindle, idler, clean out anything up under the deck that needs to be clean. And then also your front casters on this machine are greasable as well. And then you get the cushion seat. It's a little step up from your S150XT. It's going to be a little bit better of a seat on this model here. The discharge on this mower is going to be your heavy duty rubber. It will stay up on its own. It is kind of loose, so it may fall on you, so you may need to tie it up, but it will lay flat down easily for you there. You've got your deck assist. Use your foot for that, and then also you have this lever here that will assist you, and you just pull your pin out, set your cut height, and just go from there. You can go all the way from about an inch all the way up to 5 inches. On your controls, you've got your parking brake located here. You have your fuel gauge. You have PTO, choke, key switch, digital hour meter, and your throttle. The fuel tanks on these, the 161 model is gonna have a Briggs engine with a 5-gallon tank, and then all the others are gonna have 2 5-gallon tanks, so for a total of 10 gallons. These are going to have your turf tires. It's going to be real big tire. It's going to not let you tear up the yards. It's going to give you the best traction that you can get. Engines located on the back of these mowers. They're all going to have your heavy duty air cleaner. It's got your heavy duty engine guard. And then if you want to put a hitch kit on there, it is available for these models, where you can tow a trash car, aerator, any kind of lawn tool you need. The engines on these are going to be a Briggs. You're going to have a Vanguard Big Block, your Vanguard Standard, and then your Vanguard EFI, a Kawasaki, and then a Kohler EFI. So you got a lot of engine choices on this one. You're going to have the ZT5400 hydraulics. It's going to have your reservoirs that you will need to change your fluid out, and then your filters will also need to be changed out on this machine. The battery located up under the seat. Real easy to get to in case you need to jump it off or change out the battery or do anything of that nature. The cup holder is located on the left side of the mower if you're sitting on it. And then also you have a container here, compartment, that you can put any tools or any kind of trash or anything you pick up while you're mowing. You can see the 7-gauge steel deck, real heavy duty here. It's got this skirt on the edge to give you a little reinforcement in case you were to hit anything. Also, you can't stand on this deck. It has a piece of rubber here that'll let you make sure you don't slip when you step on it, because this metal would be slippery. The ground speed on this one's going to be 10 miles per hour forward and 5 backward. The warranty is going to be 4 years or 500 hours, whichever comes first. Any questions you have, feel free to give us a call, 615-641-7720, or visit our website at www.sleequipment.com.